ready to go when you are.
I am done playing games, monks. Get ready for some divine judgment from me, Traunt!
Maya wants to have all the fun fighting off Malawan, but screw that! That Traunt guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Let me see skills.
Storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Ugh, got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. I'll see you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up. Die, you corporate bastard! Relaxation exercises. Much better.
Attention, rebel monks of Athenas! This is Captain Traunt again. I'm losing my freaking patience, so I'll say this as politely as I can. Please consider surrendering while we trample your treasured heritage, just cause, we're better than you.
Change.
My only regret is that I had to stop punching him.
You got the iridium? Give it here.
Concentrate. Malawan troops could be just around the...
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith did, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes... something.
five waves of our saviors.
Holy crap. I feel like I could face lock a planet right now.
Teach me that right now.
Oof, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
Perhaps non-violence isn't such aggression.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spot that kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've gotta...
messages like these all over the galaxy. Between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
Take your time!
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, the Divas will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice? She's going to be a siren. Someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
Let me use. Let me fast one. Captain Traunt boss fight is really nice.
Lilith tells me you have acquired a vault key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant pieces.
Hello, semi-adult human.
She and Maya have a lot of catching up to do, or whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
peace of mind. Bullets and bombs.
Please don't kill me! Sorry! Hi!
This is one of the best SDUs money can buy, so get to buying it. Buy this thing and hold more stuff. You know you want to.
No! Don't eat me!
I can't explain it right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday.
We'll talk about this later. Sup, killer? Maya says you kick some major ass.
What can I say? I'm a natural.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, two more to go.
What is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malawan on Athenus? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
I'm not sure. The Calypsos seem to know more about the vaults than any of us, even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. Maybe they told Malawan to invade Athenus. They say they're after something called the Great Vault, and the vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk.
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? How are things?
Wow, nice mustache.
Thanks! It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid-mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm, freaking out here! Freaking out! And Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so,
All I needed to hear, we're on it.
Now we're talking! Yay, allies! Reese, out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter.
I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science. So, the tattoos.
Thank you.
Wanna talk about it?
Honestly, no. Not much to say.
Gotcha. Well, I should probably get some...